when it breaks apart. The satellites fall. We'll be laughing up above when this black hole swallows us all. Swallows us all.
Because Moses is back, right? Every cypher's token rabbi, every bar mitzvah's token black guy. I guess that's life. Oh, look, it's that guy. You know, the one who looks like Zayn Azrai. If Zayn Azrai didn't look like Zayn Azrai. And that's time. Nah, you got that. Welcome to Laser Zone. To survive the match, you got a heart attack. Welcome to Laser Zone. To survive the match, you got a hide attack, point the handset and light the pack. You get points for the front, chest, side and back, and please don't run inside the camp kind of swag. So needless to say, trying to write this clash, I wasn't inspired. So I borrowed some writers off Bonnie Godiva. And then Bonnie Godiva's writers borrowed some writers and got me some fire! Hello, I'm Christopher. I'm going to pay most prop to be insulted to me. That'll get results in the seat. Idiots. That's like paying actual money for Graham Lassau on FIFA Ultimate Team. You pitch between lunacy and human league. The 90s can't protect you anymore, Christopher. It's not as warm as it used to be. You go to a barber's and ask him for that sweet high top fade. Into obscurity. I'm only being me because you're paying me to. 24 years, I need to get ahead by paying your dues. You are a walking waste of a decade or two. Thanks to you. Thanks to you, now I know what it's like to be in the battle everyone breaks for the loo. Every battle you're better than expected! But you're at this stage of your life and better than expected is the most you can hope to claim from your time. I mean, doesn't that also mean that despite your best efforts, they still expect you to be unfailingly shite? Like, imagine a brain surgeon whose face looks surprised every time a patient survived. Nah, you think that you're all hip-hop and I'm the indifferent Jewish guy? But you've got this imaginary line in your head. And imagining a line between us, it's illogical. Like the same way it's racist to assume that dialect doesn't have a tiny penis.
He has. He has.
Keep focusing on your music. Your style's patchier than the beard you grow. And the one good line you have in every round is really dope, but you insist on ending every verse with a doo-doo-doo, here we go! Jack of all trades, master of 15 years ago. And I ain't saying your face looks like it's been slipped into a Wrangler. Isn't it weird how your success and image as a battler declined the moment they improved the definition of the camera? You are the Basildon of people. I did the time hand movement.
Okay, it's true. He gets paid from battling, and I pay to battle him. Now, mate, I just paid for your train and travelling. It was 25 quid. It ain't that challenging. But I did do you a favour. I got you a day out away from Jacqueline. Oh, wait, she's back again. Now, this is the roast of Most Prop. How are you so posh but look like you have no dosh and don't wash? You look like me, yeah, if I got a nose job in a joke shop. Hi guys, it's me, Most Prop. Remember me? I beat Soul Woods. So what? So is every other Joe Blogs and Don't Flop. No, shocks, what, old, lost? Brexit, hold on, Brexit, no, stop. See, some say the prop beat Soul. But Silly's not been known in the top three zone. If you had battled him when he was champ, he wouldn't have got dethroned. This posh emo would have lost 3-0. You can beat some MCs, not me though, because you got bars off of other battlers. That isn't what he wrote. What, you didn't know? Moss, he stole, biting everyone around him. Mosquito. Hold on. Hold on. Is it Moz or Moz? Probe or prop? I don't give a toss. I'll use both because. Nah, I didn't come to roast Adam. I come to ghost Adam. No bragging or boasting, but I'm so adamant I toe tag him. Get the clinger, you go bag it, cause that is some dope rapping. Think you could beat me? It won't happen. Not with Moz talent. Few have, most haven't, cause they stay sleeping on the bars like Barney and Moz Tavern. And it's not often I'm at the top of flyers, but recently I'm on fire and got higher from lines like a rock climber. You are not a top writer that's got nicer, you're a blog writer. You're just an unfunny Jewish comedian that got shiter, Prop Schneider.
Well, you got your facts wrong for a start. Soul beat me. But the fact that I make looking good look while losing looks so easy. Okay, I mean that was. When you enter a room, ooh, people suddenly realise they've got to go. Please teach me how to put your voice up and down a bollock load and still manage to sound monotone. And I'm going to put you in an odd position, like my feng shui shit. He's finally getting silenced. I'll John Cage him. Because against black performers, you always comment on shading of faces and saying, well, appropriate black music, so it's not racist. It's becoming battle raps. Well, I did do my homework, but the dog ate it. I bet you've used the lyrical miracle without any sense of being ironic or self-analytical. Now, the difference between our start dates in an actual league is a matter of weeks, but the time we've been back on the scene is a matter of peep. If I was having a debatable battle with Soul the day you were having a debatable battle with Bleak. Oh, yeah, it wasn't debatable. You lost. I had a close clash with a guy who's top of the card. You had a close clash with a guy who's currently his ex's firebombing a yard. You are a lonely, sad, pathetic, uninspired, stuffed Sainsbury's cheese basic squares into a fucking cookie cutter, Nigel from Telesales, whose only achievement was the day he was accidentally shat into a test tube. I'm kidding. Twist ain't lonely. He's got the best crew. He totally has friends too. There's DK, Midi, Tenchu, and then you. See any of your crew tied to your splintering wreck while you sink to the depths are filled with the grimmest regret. Whenever you're there, delivering lyrics in the midst of a set, Midi Intellect is always there. Give him respect, but if you watch him close, his eyes always drift down and a bit to the left, like he's a little depressed, he's considered your friend. Your gravy train face delays on the way from Staines, that's why you were late today. I never played your tape, but it made a great paperweight. Your star stayed the same since 88. You still celebrate the day you discovered gay rhymed with gay and gay. and also gay. You crave the taste of wallpaper paste. You're what I'd end up taking shape if David Gray and Ace of Base made a tape. You're basically, you're still addicted to your copy of 50 Shades of Beige. And you're basically battle rap's answer to Enya singing Sail Away. Look, you gave me the dough, I gave this dude a fair throw. Maybe you'll get a better opponent next time, but who would care though? You're still leaving here with your organs in jars like you used to do with pharaohs. I'm sending this old brain dead bitch to the cloud, San Junipero. Sorry.
Since when?
Yo!
Hold it down, right. Since when did Sacha Baron Cohen battle rap with poems? Your face is unconventional. You look like an unsymmetrical lumpy testicle. And if someone said to you, I bet you got picked last in gym class, it's not because you were fat or couldn't run or swim fast, but because you look like a Burns victim that got a skin graft from Little Kim's arse. Oh. And it's harsh, because you've cried in more battles than Mac Sherry. That's got to be a lie, isn't it?
No.
Because when you proposed to your wife, you cried. Just a little bit. And then you battled Adam the Rapper, and that was all types of different shit, because he talked about how you were bullied at school when your life as a little kid. And then, we could tell it was true, because your eyes were all glistening, looking like Jefferson Price when he didn't win. And then you went to King of the Ronalds, and thought it'd be nice if you're fitting in, but you battled Pedro, and he was on a hype, freestyling and spitting flips. He took your glasses off your face, threw them across the room, but there was no fight or a swing of fists. You just had flashbacks of being bullied and had a right little hissy fit, and then he cried like a little bitch. I can't see! I can't see! You can't say this guy's ill with rhyme skill when you battled Pedro three times and lost 9-0. You look like Rasputin as a real proud rap student. Or just Milhouse Van Houten. Your eyes are never open wide, it's crazy. They're always half closed and kind of glazy. You look like Forrest Whitaker if this bloke was white and pasty and both his eyes were lazy. Now, I know you can't help it, mate, but you've got a rapist face. And not just because you look like you've been sprayed with mace. Maybe, wait, look, I'm not saying you fuck children, but keep in mind still, you look how a paedophile looks about how a paedophile feels.
You know what? He called me a paedophile. I should probably track him outside and fight him. To be honest, they probably feel fine about how they look. Because they're just happy that they like kids.
We'll edit that bit out.
You're welcome to. You're
keep
welcome
it in.
To edit it out.
Keep it in!
That's what Adobe Premiere's for.
Facts.
Your rap name suggests you like to give cunnilingus all day.
Hopefully.
But your artless style suggests you like skipping foreplay. You are the archetypal drama GCSE rapper. Except I suppose it was O-levels when he had them. Now, Adam the Rapper did tell me I use self-awareness as a crutch and that. But you have to have some to rap, otherwise there's no distinction between discussing facts and the straws you're clutching at. For example, I checked out your song Shotting Bars about the drugs you slang, implying I was gonna die in these streets if I never shook your hand, and you know, suggesting that you never touch your stash and that you fuck with gangs. And then I looked up some stats and found your whole life extremely fucking sad, Christopher.
Yep.
There were 10 drug arrests last year in Hersham.
Hold me.
10 of them. They're more than 15 if you're feeling generous. I could fucking sell drugs in Hersham. And I'm a terrible salesman. And a lovely person. Yeah, that's it. You've got to focus on what you want to do. You haven't got to make a road tune that's gully or a comedy rap tune that's funny. But you only want to rap about weed, you know, smoking weed, selling weed. The problems with smoking and selling weed and weed stuff. Blow! I mean, if he passed around 3 blunts now, we'd all be like, he's fun, wow. But beneath the weed front, you're just a clean-cut clown with a list 0 names long of people he's done proud. So I guess the effect stops when that green screen comes down. See, ever since it's been us here, you and me, in situ, I've just felt this overwhelming need to shiv you. Yeah, I don't have any extended scheme to spit you because you don't present any interesting theme to stick to. When we're done, they'll need to stitch you. You'll need an anaesthetist too. You walking, talking, living, breathing, Weetabix you. You're twice as arrogant but half the size.
Yes.
Your bars are twice the volume but half as nice. You give everything twice the mouth but half the mind. That's why you're twice my age with half the life. Maybe not twice my age, but you're old enough to know better and that'll pass for time.
So, you're married now. To who? Rapunzel? Yeah, well, you're a stupid couple. Because when you argue... Let me say that again. So you're married now. To who? Rapunzel? Yeah, well, you're a stupid couple. Because when you argue through the struggles, you start freestyling and do rebuttals. Yo, Jackie, what you got, bruv? You make me do the dishes, but it's you who's washed up. Hold it down. She'll be like, listen, Adam, I'm splitting atoms. I'm getting mad hearing you chat in that British accent. I wish that it didn't happen, like getting married to this little faggot. Only joking. She's shitter rapping.
Now, picture Adam,
happily married to his favourite bird. Fast forward, he's got kids, and one day when he came to work, hey kids, who wants to watch that vid of me where I propose to mum and I say those words? Yeah? Okay, you just have to listen to 20 minutes of Enigma's rape jokes first. Right, see, daylight and most prob are similar in some ways. I said daylight and most prob are similar in some ways. Cause on Don't Flop, you both bared all and got your ring out on stage. Yeah. Now, all joking aside, you choke all the time. You even choked when you proposed to your wife. In the opening line! That's not time. That's not time. With anyone, I've never felt as close as this. I've never realised what closeness is. Never realised how much I wanted a hold and kiss. I love you, baby. Will you only joking, I don't even know this bitch! That time!
Let's go! Let's go!